she moved.
No, you're not getting no baby food. You're not getting no baby food. You're not baby. No. There's my baby. Have you fed her this morning? Tim's probably not either. You're not getting no baby food. This were the babies.
Fresh can of Sport Hauler's can. You're not getting no baby food. You are going to go get in a crate. She probably won't let me get it. So there are 3 weeks old today, and they're going to start eating real food. The trick is don't get it up their nose. So then, nope. Just reach up there and hand me my paper towel. I thought somebody was about to go back. So this is just messy. It's just absolutely, positively, emphatically messy. There's no way around it being messy. But you see, they really want to eat. And then you guys need to come off that slick floor. Come on. So they're getting on shredded paper. They're getting out of their little individuals and they're getting on. And then we're on shredded paper. That's why shredded paper is everywhere, is because we keep them on clean, white shred, and it keeps them really nice and clean. So, with 12, it is a little bit more of a challenge to know who I fed, who I haven't fed. So, I have picked out a few. I think I'm going to keep this red girl, maybe. I hadn't made my final decision, but I really, really, really like her. Really. And Jehu, I'm going to name him Lonely Creek's Giant Slayer, King Jehu. King Jehu. You remember who Jehu was in the Bible? He killed Jezebel. He didn't really kill her, but yeah, he told the eunuchs to throw her down. Mom. Let me go. Go on. Go. We're not feeding you. She goes, yeah. Oh, don't pretend like you licked the babies. We all know better. Come here.
Staying clean.
So this is a brindle girl. We're going to change their collars today. So their teeth are just, they have to have teeth for the digestion to be mature enough to, no, they're not going to suck on your brother. Have some food. For their digestion to be mature enough to digest food. So. And this is a very special food. It's called ID, Digestive Care. So it's very easy to digest. So some of them have eaten and they're tired and they just want to curl up and go to sleep. And some of them smell this food. Now in a few days, they will all be eating out of a bowl. But as messy as this is, it's still better than trying to get them to eat out of a bowl, because at this age, at 3 weeks, in their mind, they look up to eat. They do not look down to eat. Who's behind me?
Hi, what's your name?
And so we're going to have to clean them after we're done. And she's probably never had a bite of food. This girl is black. I mean, she's black. Not much brindling there. One of them in the other litter is a reverse, and this one is too. Hi, you. You don't have a collar on. You haven't had a collar on in several days. This is going to be a big boy. Roxanne, was threatening to spill her water, so I will go give her some attention. Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter how you try to stay clean, they just get you a mess. So this food is a little compact, so I'm gonna, sometimes we soften it up with hot water. Palatable, so it gets swallow it. Not be so dry, it just sit in their mouth. It's not dry food, but still. Alright. Come here. Yeah, that's good stuff, isn't it? Spoon feeding 12 babies. This is what we're doing. Open up. Mm-mm-mm. So sometimes they just clamp down and have to give them a minute to unclamp. There you go. Open up. There you go. Come here. And you can give them bellyache and feed them too much if you're not careful. Open up. There you go. And then sometimes what they're doing is they're sucking. They're nursing this down. They're not really chewing. So the reason I put my finger in there is to help it go down so they don't just shut their mouth and mash it back out. Get up here on the blanket. This, I think, is going to be a more of a fawn male. Mm-hmm. He goes, oh, wait a minute. That's really good stuff. So once they learn to eat, they like it. And at this age, they only need 2 or 3 spoonfuls till they learn to feed themselves. And then it's funny. Put them down, there's a circle pan, and you watch their sides, they'll go bloop, 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 until they look like a turtle. They look like a turtle. So, it is important what you feed at this age. If you feed something with corn in it, it can scratch their gut, and they can actually, they'll pass blood. It scratches their intestines. Okay, so, I was just thinking about this the other day. And I'm not saying some people may not feed puppy chow, but it's like the worst thing you could ever feed. And my girlfriend said her guy brought in some puppy chow and fed her puppy's puppy chow and blew them all into horrible diarrhea. She was so mad. Yeah, we don't feed puppy chow. And not that I necessarily recommend science diet products. I don't. There's a couple products I use of theirs, and that's it. For the most part, I think it's overpriced. And it's cheaper and better to feed raw. Hey, you little reverse brindle, get back over here. Come here. Oh, yeah, come here. Okay, oh, there we go. Mm-hmm. Yum, yum, yum. Num nums. Mm-hmm. So, if I didn't have a litter in the other box, I would probably have already divided this into 2 boxes. But they've actually managed rather well in 1 box. And so, when we nurse, we separate 4 for a bottle and 8. Let me get this puppy back over here. Come here. So we will, when you get them good and full, they'll go to sleep. And as soon as they start eating, they typically, quit trying to nurse each other. And we'll put some food out here for them. Speaking of which, do I have a new bag of that $117 bag?
The ID?
Yes.
We should have one over there.
Okay.
The other house. I don't think we have any over here. I think it's over there.
Well, we need to get up there baby gating, you know, in the next couple days so they can come out of the box and start eating and drinking. So once they learn to feed themselves, I like this little fawn male. They will, he's not going to be little, but he's little right now. Once they start feeding themselves, they typically, for the most part, will suck it from each other. They figure out that's not where food comes from. so people wonder why, even when they're 6 months, a year old, if they hear my voice, they come. Brindle. I haven't had anyone necessarily say, I must have him. See how nice and solid he is? And actually, he's full of food.
That helps.
You guys. So at this age, I will feed this. So they'll nurse and they'll get food. And then the next feeding, they'll probably just nurse. And then at midnight when I feed, they'll get this and it'll hold them until. I usually start feeding about 10:30 at night, get done about midnight. I'll feed them some of this, and then they'll be good till 5 when he gets up. He gets up before 5 and he starts feeding at 5. So, these guys will, for a couple days, we'll do this, and then we'll, they were not supposed to be born until Saturday, so technically they're really not 3 weeks old. They're 2 weeks and 5 days from conception. So, I'm not going to put out the dry food for a couple of days. Come here. So, as you can see, they're getting tired. And then, I did at least 5 loads of laundry yesterday, probably 6 or 7. So, this is all this gets gathered up. Run into the laundry, including me. I get thrown into the laundry, costume change. So now I'm just gonna evaluate who looks like they've had enough. Typically when they get sleepy, they have had enough. You have paper in your mouth. Kind of evaluate who's still awake, who's still here aggravating me. It really is about this waistline. Sorry, I got on your head. The mom has really went down in her milk production, which I'm a little surprised, but it's okay because they're old enough to eat. Don't you call off me. So they eat over half a can. Just very typical. And a couple feedings, they'll go up to a can of feeding. All right, baby. I'm just the red girl. Yeah, I thought of a good name for you. I like you. I like you. I like you so much. This is just what we do. Get messy. Get clean. Get messy. Get clean. You feel like you're full of mama's milk. So at this age, they're digesting the milk a little faster, you know, so they just need more than milk. So let's put them up, and then you're going to recollar them. I Dremel nails a couple days ago, but it wouldn't hurt to just touch them again, you know. I don't want them scratching their mother. I can't stand that when they scratch her. Okay, babies, it's bedtime. Here, I still bought this bottle. Here, come here. It's cold, I know, but we didn't get quite enough food for mommy. And she wouldn't suck a bottle. She's like, I'm gonna suck this bottle. It's not the way mommy makes it. You were still hungry. I thought you were. You're getting that turtle belly going on.